What's going down, Prior Lake?
I'm Kenny.
And I'm Carter. Hey, McKenna, doesn't Quidditch have a game today?
You betcha. Our Quidditch team runs, jumps, and scores. You know what is really cool about these guys? They do it all with the broomstick between their legs. Let's see what the Reapers have in store for us.
I'm sure you've heard of the game Quidditch from the hit series Harry Potter. From the magical world of Harry Potter to our school in Prior Lake, CJ Feist brought us this mystical sport.
I joined Quidditch because I heard we were starting a team up at the high school, and I'd seen it played on some videos.
I joined Quidditch pretty much to just hang out with friends and do an athletic sport that can get me more fit.
I joined Quidditch because it's a sport that I've seen people do like on YouTube and stuff in the past.
None of their battle scars are as cool as Harry's, but they do happen often.
There have been some minor injuries on the Quidditch team. Some people mostly scrapes and bruises, nothing too major.
I did get crushed between a chaser and a keeper once.
Broomsticks don't really fly, but the improvisions are pretty accurate.
So the Quidditch tries to simulate how the movie played the game, except instead of flying, we have our brooms between our legs.
It is a little bit similar to the movies and the books and how you have a broomstick and you can fly around, but you're not actually flying.
Quidditch is cool, and that's why there's no negative feedback.
We don't care about people who make fun of Quidditch. We do it because it's fun. That's all that matters.
Quidditch players may be hardcore at their own beat, but drum ensemble makes people stomp their feet.
Drum ensemble sure makes me stomp my feet. I don't know about you, but they got the rhythm down. Well, let's stop wasting time and put the drum ensemble to action.
Many students at Prior Lake don't know that we have an amazing cluster of drummers that make up a musical group called the Percussion Ensemble.
Percussion Ensemble's really about allowing the use of a more diverse spectrum of percussion instruments and advancing our musical learning.
A percussion ensemble is it's an ensemble of percussionists.
Percussion Ensemble is a group of percussionists, about 15 of us, that we all get together every week and we play a bunch of percussion songs and we work towards a concert every year.
These drummers have an upcoming musical festivity.
The Percussion Ensemble concert is June 5th.
It's June 5th.
It's Friday, June 5th.
The concert's gonna be on Friday, June 5th.
At 7 o'clock p.m. in the auditorium. It'll be a good show. Be there.
So, be there.
Many of the members get to play all sorts of unique and interesting instruments.
At the concert, I play the concert bass drum, the chimes, the vibes, and the bongos.
I'm gonna be playing the marimba and the tom-toms for the most part.
I will be playing the concert bass drum, marching bass drum, marimba, log drum, rain stick, and a lot more.
Don't forget to shuffle your way down to the Percussion Ensemble concert, June 5th.
When you want it, you rock it. That's what our Lakers are demonstrating with their snappy outfits.
Yeah, real snappy. Let's take a look at some other fashion trending around the Prior Lake.
Prior Lake is home to a wide variety of styles.
Sweatshirts, Nike shirts mostly, khakis,
jeans, t-shirts, pants, Nike, sweatpants. Sweatpants are really, they're pretty cool.
Some students choose to wear designer clothes, while others wear clothes found at the thrift store.
I think that's really, really stupid. That's just a waste of money.
I think it's great. I think people shouldn't buy too much, but stay in a budget.
How students dress can range from formal to casual on any day of the week.
Zero priority to dress well. I just wear whatever's comfortable. I don't really care what other people think.
I don't really care. I mean, I just find clothes in my closet that fit me and put it on.
Stay classy, Prior Lake Lakers.
We consider a new wardrobe. Sweatpants and university sweatshirts don't exactly look great when being worn every day of the week.
Unfortunately, we are running out of time, but make sure to watch again next week. Have a safe weekend, Prior Lake.